some good chicken right there, boys.
That's a nice one.
Not bad. Yeah.
That was it.
Dang. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh. Wow. That
was thinking about doing this. Hire iguana, man.
Good boy. That's a good boy.
Hey,
go, dude.
Oh my god. This is a big boy.
Hanging out. Look at this thing right here. X game mode, y'all. Let me bring a piece just in case. One minute he's sleeping, next minute he's
out there, just
wakes back up.
Exactly.
Couple of questions for that silly iguana.
Backyard dog.
Oh, nice, bro.
Thank you.
place is loaded, bro. Come on down, buddy.
Keep going across the grass here.
Over there. Oh, man.
Ooh. She got. Oh wow.
What did we get here? Like five? Did we get those ones?
Ooh.
Oh my God.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh. Wow. That was a good
hit, dude. Tell me to follow up.
Seal the deal. Don't play, man. Huh, never seen this before.
I just need a brace.
Too cold for snakes and gators, so you should be alright.
That's a nice one.
Yeah, not bad, yeah. You know, it's wild, it's like they don't look that big in the grass and far away, yeah. You know? But you get them up and close. Oh, hey, son.
Shit.
Yo, we cleaning up shop today, bro. Hey. What's going on, man? Hey.
We're gonna feed the village.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
I see that, man.
Want the tacos.
Hey, boy. On a cold day.
Oh, yeah.
We got iguanas out here. We got ducks, too. That'll be a different day. The village gets hungry again, you know? We're just getting them fat. And we harvest them. Yeah, man. I'm gonna follow you, man, because we got to go over there and get that guy. And we got two over here. So, dude. Great. Some good chicken right there, boys.
Yeah, dude. Six is a good count.
We eating good, man. Nice. Yeah, we got one right here. They told him, like, yo, meet me this time, you know, and me and her will be here and we get down, you know? They're in here, he's gone.
Well, he rolled down towards the water. In. I even double tapped him.
I seen the, you gotta make sure and seal the deal, boys. He was here doing the dance, right?
Somewhere. Careful over here, guys. He's really, really good.
Oh, I see his tail. It's right there.
Right.
That was the fast. That was a double tap. Your bud.
Yeah.
There it is.
Getting them.
What a dragon. You see how he's turning dark, right?
Yeah.
Right now, they're going through phases of getting really bright. You see how some are bright and some are dark.
Well, yeah, he was pretty orange when I shot him, I thought.
Yeah. And he darkened up. That's what they're doing right now. They're saying soon, like, after the breeding phase is over, they might just turn all black and then just disappear in the trees, you know?
Yeah.
Won't be shown, but that's a good one to get, man.
Tails in.
Cedar orange right there.
Probably right. Just genetics,
I gotta get a picture
huh?
with these three.
Yeah, man. These guys are from Alaska, guys. They hunt a bunch of stuff. What are some of the things you guys be going for out there?
This spring I went with four dudes brown bear hunting. They all got brown bears.
Bear hunting, moose hunting, salmon hunting.
Camps, caribou.
Today they're taking me iguana hunting. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. They're showing me how they do it Alaskan people style, man. Look at that.
We tried to introduce them there, but they didn't make it.
They got seals and other stuff out there. And hey, if you guys want me to go to Alaska, maybe that could be a thing that we go out there, you know?
I don't know.
The thing is, we want you to come to Alaska.
Yeah.
You're invited. Right?
So if that's the case, man,
yeah, dude.
Just tell me the best time. I've never been out there. That's like,
oh,
that's,
dude, you go fishing with him or hunting with him, you can have a good time.
In Alaska.
Yeah.
You guys can introduce me to some Eskimo.
How much
people?
Is the tour?
All over the place.
Yeah.
You can't not
Not all.
I'm always fishing, so I don't ever really.
Okay, but people are pretty nice out there, right?
Yeah, I've got native friends that are, you know, but they're all guys.
It's a different light that a lot of people don't get to experience, you know?
Yeah.
Going to Alaska, going hunting for bears, fishing for salmon.